Hi, Vinny Lavorti here, Tech Support at Enabling Devices. Today I'd like to show you one of our products, the Attendant Call Chime, item $14.99. So let's get started. So the Attendant Call Chimer consists of two parts. There's the transmitter and then your receiver. You can press this button here or your connected capability switch to send a signal wireless to the receiver, and I'll just demonstrate. And you can also use this button as well. There's a few settings here on the side of the receiver. So low, medium, or high. You can raise the volume up of that. And then there's also different sounding chimes. On the back here is your battery compartment. Takes two AA alkaline type batteries. Okay, and then the transmitter takes one 12 volt battery. And the way you open this up here, on this end here, there's a little tab. You can use the tip of a pen or a flathead screwdriver like I have here. Just push in and the cover will pop right off. And inside here is your 12 volt battery, and it even tells you what style. It's in a 23A style 12 volt battery. You can purchase these usually like in a Radio Shack. Electronic stores should have them, like a photo camera shop may have these as well. Now once you have your battery in, put this back on, and there you have it. That's it. Effective range is about 40 to 70 feet depending on the location that you're at. That'll affect the range of the receiver. This would be good for a person, you know, maybe who's a stroke, someone who had a stroke and they need to, you know, just get someone's attention. I want to stress this is not designed for emergency or life-threatening situations. There's other products on the market for that. This is really just an assistant to help people have some help. So there you have it. It's the item $14.99, the Attendant Call Chime. You can purchase this item through our catalog or our phone sales at 1-800-832-8697 and on our website at enablingdevices.com. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed the video.